I'm Steve Fulop, and they used to say politics in New Jersey is no day at the beach. Until suddenly it was. But instead of more negative politics, this is a way to show you what we're getting done in Jersey City. Like 3 new schools, farmers markets in every neighborhood, new parks and playgrounds, housing you can afford, 1,000 summer jobs to keep kids out of trouble, first bike share in New Jersey, over 500 new small businesses, and over 250 new police officers.